Hi, my name is David. Recently, about VEMCO, VEMCO 3500 or 3300 or 4100, whatever, with the LF series. I believe VEMCO, they don't build for table clamp. Like you see over here, they don't have table clamp, okay? They have the head and everything except the table clamp. Even the scissors here, 3500 with the red button. This one is 3300. Then also the same thing right here. They got the small thread in there. I believe this one is not my idea, but one of my customers to send me the idea, and I can do this for whoever to want to build your own. You see the thing right here? It's not made by VEMCO, but made in China. Please try to get the table clamp, a disc clamp by metal. Do not get the one from rubber. They have look exactly the same, but how you do that? Here, between right here, that is a metric screw, and I find out they call this one right here hex bolt. 1.25 millimeter, 65 millimeter is the long one. Then that is what the screw look like. You need one of this one to boot through the. You need one of them to through here, okay? And. Okay, this one is normal. A lot of people ask me, do I sell the table clamp? I say no, because I believe VEMCO, they build this one for the class, for the school. And they build by this. Okay, this one we call heavy duty. Actually, this one you see the Camino glass. One of this one, I don't know where this come from, but they will always have the label for LF, okay, LF, I don't know what does it mean, but when they have LF, that means in the other side, you see right here, they do not have the table clamp. One more time, this one is idea from one of my customers, not from me, okay? Then the screw right here, you put through here, then you tie it up. You tie up right there. I can make right here look like that one, okay? This one easy to work it on. And you see right here the screw right there. And you tie this one through there. You have to use this one. I use this tool to make it through there. And after that, here they are. And this one you clamp to your table. Hopefully this one help. Some people ask me about my eBay. Do I sell this? Once more time, I don't sell it. But you can build your own. I believe this one more time. The screw right here, you can find from Home Depot. The main thing is a 125 millimeter. Okay, that's a hex bolt. I think the one bit right here about $1, and the thing right here you can find about $6 or $7. That means under $10. you can build your table clamp. One more time, I want to say this one is not made for VEMCO, but this one is the idea from one of my customers sent it to me. I already put the picture in my web, in my eBay site. But I think the best way I will do this one in YouTube. And the keyword is VEMCO 3500 or 4100 table clamp and how to make the table clamp. And thank you and good luck. If you have better idea, please send to me by you click on and you send the idea and how do you build the table clamp for VEMCO. This is a drafting machine. And I still have the label like VEMCO drafting machine 3500 and what the land or something like that. But this one is not made for VEMCO, but you can do by yourself. Good luck. Thank you.
If you like Gypsy Christine channel, please click subscribe. I'll show you more fun, crazy adventure travel videos. And thank you for watching.